Well, tonight, Elon Musk said in a tweet that SpaceX's Starlink internet satellites are active in Ukraine. This comes after the country's vice prime minister tweeted to Musk with a request, and it will give Ukrainians access to satellite internet system with limited Russian interference.